So, very, very early on, back in the early 90s, he had to figure out the leg system. So there's like 11 pieces. Like, first he had to figure out the system. It not only had to carry its own weight, but it had. But he was looking for the legs to make a particular kind of curve, because you know he had to maximize the propulsion. So, with his background in physics, he worked on one of those really early home computers, like an Amiga or an Atari, and developed a genetic algorithm to go through the millions and millions of different possibilities. But since then, it's really like a tinkering process.
Thank you.